Alright, well, Zoom doesn't seem to work on this eclipse of the moon. 27th of September. I'm trying in full HD. It's alright, Mini-Me, the moon's just going away for a short while. We're going between it and the sun. Do you not know these things? Do you ever go to school? Eh? No? Oh. Don't panic, he'll be out again in a minute. Yes, I promise. Try Zoom. No, that's just... That's like a classic UFO video, that, isn't it? Anyway, the light's slowly fading off on the right-hand side. And, we'll check this footage in a minute. See if it's worth doing a part two. Well, I've just reviewed it, and it's totally rubbish, isn't it? So what I'm going to go for now is the internet's worst capture of the supermoon eclipse. I'm hoping to get that title. Put it on my mantelpiece, you know. I'll come back in a second when it is totally eclipsed with some equally crap footage. And there we go, one totally eclipsed moon. I'm probably going to have to take my word for it, because it's not like you can see it. I'm sure there's plenty of pictures going to be seen of this, though, and they're quite wonderful to actually have a look at something reasonable. But there we go. That's the moon eclipsed. I'm sure I can hear a wolf, which is pretty strange for being in the middle of a town, but... There we go.